I'm Amber Carson, and this is my son, Doug. He's about 4 days old, and when we were at the hospital, we found out he's deaf. So I'll be meeting with a woman today to find out what we can do for Doug so that he can learn how to either talk to us or sign with us or what our options are.